Be a part of what must be done.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all. Y'all ready to start a revolution?
Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look!
Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Feeling it, General? Much of the time is coming.
Take us through the moment you executed Terror Billy. What was that like for you? What the hell?
You're dead! I suffer
death from
your shoulders! Oh. I killed you! Oh.
And sisters of the United States of America. Don't listen to that lying bitch! These Nazi fucks are all gonna get what's coming to them tonight. We are not gonna take it anymore. Do it.
Americans. Americans. Wherever you are. I wish I had words of comfort to give you, like the warm winds that this Nazi general sent down from above. But for me, you will not get comfort. Only the cold, agonizing truth. And the truth is, this great nation has been raped and pillaged by the greatest enemy of our time. They ask you to sell your liberty, to purchase your safety, to kneel to the new order, to submit to the winds of change. But my fellow Americans, they that sow the wind shall reap the whirlwind.
Preach.
You were born in the land of the free. You fought the kings of old and broke them. You gave your lives for the simplest but most essential truth of all. Give me liberty or give me death.
They are Wyatt.
In your veins runs the blood of revolutionaries. So tonight, brandish your guns, your knives, and your fists. Seek out your oppressors wherever they are and tell them, we don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Tonight, we show those that sow the wind that we are the whirlwind.
We're not gonna take it.
Fucking A, Wyatt, you were great.
I was nervous, could you tell?
Shit, yeah. But that's okay. Here we go.
You make me strong and weak at the same time. Will you marry me?
Oh, William. You're so condescending.